Welcome back to a new vlog. This vlog is going to be about celebration of Kassy's birthday. Currently, I am going to the city center to get Kassy's gift. I don't know if I'll show you guys. If I show you guys now, I mean, it doesn't matter because she didn't see it after her birthday. So I'm just going to go to city center to get her gift. And yes, this is just an intro video to introduce you guys to the weekend celebration vlog.
I just need you to sign
there. Can I open it? No.
Yeah, you can do.
But is it a present for someone?
Oh, it's for someone.
Yeah.
Better not then.
Alright, I'll just have a look around.
Yeah, of course. Do you have like a YouTube channel?
Yes.
Really? Let me follow you. Yeah, your last name is Marvelous.
No, my last name is
Kanu. Your name is Marvelous.
Oh. Yes. Yeah, I think I should get the red velvet cake that I usually get from Lola's Cupcakes. Should I get it? This is so unhealthy. I'm going to get the smallest one, like the tiniest one. Hi guys, today is actually a new day, different day. I've got my nails done. It looks cute. Anyways, I'm about to prepare now and I'm just going to put you here. And you just be with me. I prepare for the birthday celebration. Cute. I've not kept my lip gloss, but this is looking so good. I love this makeup. It's almost time. The dinner is actually by 8 p.m. It's currently 7:29. out, guys, to celebrate Kassy's birthday. Say hi. Welcome back. I don't know if this is the beginning of a new vlog. I've lost my nail. I've lost this one. I've lost this one. They're quite old actually, so I need to change them. I don't know if I'm gonna change them today. Probably not, because I have stuff I'm going to be doing today. Today I am going to go to London. I have stuff to do. I'm also going to go see the EL&N restaurant because I've been seeing a lot of it on TikTok and I'd like to go there. I will definitely buy something to eat. Probably a sandwich. Oh gosh, you guys, I look so lovely today. Look at what I did to my hair. I did this by myself today. Look at that. Ooh, do you know, I've never like thought about this position. Can this, I hope this camera doesn't fall down, because I've been doing a lot of stunts with this camera lately. This is just the wrong angle. Everywhere, hey, we go snack until the morning light. We like to party. So I'm walking to EL&N because I can walk there. It's literally 12 minutes away, so why not? And I think that's a way of cutting down what I'm going to spend today. So yeah, it's a win-win. Let's go. Your touch is driving me crazy. I should ask somebody. Or should I get out of here? Hi. So I'm looking for EL&N restaurant.
What?
EL&N?
I don't know.
Thank you. I don't care what they say. I don't care if they talking tomorrow. I've never heard of this place before. I was literally just passing by and I was like, wow, this place is so beautiful. Oh. He looks up to me, this just makes me feel old. Never thought that we could become someone else's hero. Man, we were just in the food court eating God heroes. Yesterday, that's the way. Every single morning I tried to pray. Grandmama and them, they never forgot. Nothing else really mean nothing to me. I ain't studying to be talking to me. Girl, why you fucking with me? Move on, ain't nothing to see. Hi guys, I just got back. It's currently 12:03. I'm just tired. I just came to end today's vlog. I had fun. I went to the restaurant to eat, as you guys saw. That restaurant was so good. It's a good place to have brunch, definitely. Yes, and after that, I went viewing to check out some apartments. And literally, I'm just getting back home. That's it for today. Hey, I'll see you guys when next I see. Bye.